katulad ng iba, ako ay may mayroong mga madilim na nakaraan. Mga kasaysayan ng aking pagkatao na pilit kong ilibing at kalimutan. Mga munting bangungot ng alaala na minsan nangangamba sa pinili kong mas tahimik na kalsada. Ngunit dumating na muli ang panahon na kailangan ko mong buhayin ang nakatagong halimaw na nilalang, ang makasalanang tao na handang masunog sa ikalaliman para lamang magawa ang bagay na habang buhay kong pagsisisi.
And I thank you. Welcome again guys to another product review of Ace Media Productions. I made this blog to show you a sequel of my first blog in which I made a review of the titanium cordless power drill. This time around, to review my purchase cleaning accessories na compatible sa ating power drill. I bought these products online through Lazada, in which I'll be including in the link in the description below exactly which seller I bought these accessories from. These accessories comes in total of 24 separate items, but what you're seeing are only 8 because yung iba po ay mga duplicate replacement lang naman ng ibang items such as yung mga scrub mats natin. Basically, this comes with 3 types of hard brushes of different size and shapes. Yan po yung mga color yellow na nakikita nila. Then the scrub mats, which comes in red and green color. The green, by the way, has a rougher surface na makawit sa texture ng dishwashing scrub natin sa kusina. While yung red is of lesser roughness. And these guys come with a holder na saan meron siyang velcro texture to hold the scrub mat in place. The purchase also comes with an extension shaft para po humaba ang reach ng ating cleaning accessories, lalo na if you're going to clean sa medyo tight spot or hard to reach areas. Then it comes also with a bendable extension shaft para po yan sa mga areas na maobliga tayong yumuko, which may cause pain sa ating mga spines. One place I had good use of this was when I had to clean yung aming gas range vent. Hindi ko na po kailangan yung muko. I was able to clean it standing upright. Ayan, arrange ko lang siya ng konti para mas maganda tingnan. Perfect! To show you an actual demo on how to use the accessories, I'm going to use a strong laundry detergent. Papakita ko po sa kanila its usage by cleaning aming rooftop lavabo. Okay, so for the first demo, gagamitin ko po yung brush natin na medyo nakakurbada at mabilog yung shape. So I think this is best used para sa mga corner sides ng mga gusto nating linisin na areas. Na honestly, wala kasing kasamang manual to, so there's no actual instruction from the seller kung para saan siya gagamitin dapat. Okay, now I'm using now the extension shaft na kung makikita nyo po compare kanina, ngayon po meron na ako nilagay na siya para pumapahaba yung aking reach. So hindi ko na po kailangan yumuko, mas madali ko pong itutok yung aking cordless drill. So just for additional proof of efficiency and effectivity, gagamitin ko po siya sa medyo maduming part nitong lababo. And as you can see, as what it was before, gagamitin ko at lilinisin ko siya ng mabilisan, wala pa pong 1 minute yan, at makikita niyo po agad kung gaano siya ka-effective nakakatanggal ng dumi. So this time, using the smallest of the 3 brushes, at yan po, ginagamit po siya sa ibabaw ng aking sink. Now, I didn't bother using the bigger one kasi parang same lang din naman ng kanilang purpose. The only difference is mas malaki ang radius ng isa compared to the other radius, or rather diameter. Here's a quick demo kung paano gamitin yung ating bendable extension shaft. So kita nyo po, kahit na binibend ko siya ng anong direction, still it's working. Now I have a little bit of issue with regards sa bendable na shaft natin. Medyo flimsy yung connection, madaling matanggal yung brush. But then, I don't think kailangan din naman talaga ng sobrang higpit. Pero yeah, it's a little bit flimsy. Ito na po yung yayariin ni Ace Capone. Bali, isang carpet po na medyo madumi. At aking po ipapakita on how will be cleaning this uses the accessories. So I'm going to show you how to clean my carpet in less than a minute because ipa-fast track lang po natin to para lang po makita nyo from the beginning up to the very end. So watch nyo lang po at hopefully may matutunan kayo sa paglinis ng carpet. So what's my final take para sa equipment? Well, as you can see guys, my carpet is all well and clean, tidy up na siya. So basically, I'm saying, I'm very much satisfied at okay na okay yung product sa akin. What do you think? So guys, if you like this vlog, please do follow, like me, and share this vlog. Till next time for my next vlog, arrivederci!